have known you'd eventually show up. The creatures that reside here are unlike anything I've ever seen. It'll take more than your obnoxious grit to get through. Yes, yes, you're immortal. Without the fear of death, you will never reach your full potential. Death is merely an inconvenience for you, not a limitation. We train, we fight, to push our limits. Well, what are yours when you have nothing to lose? Pray they don't capture you.
Thank you. existence is infinitesimal within the vastness of our universe. Do you truly believe your actions mean anything of consequence? If only you could see the encroaching darkness as I do.
Your ignorance blinds you to the suffering of this world.
You're never right. I assumed you might have finally died.
You would be the first to know. But as long as the universe remains at stake, I shall endure.
Death is a matter of principle. Don't forget that in your endless war. We must all answer to the divine order in the end.
Your fate is written in the stars. Time to put an end to this farce.
Reality bends.
is this possible? Your crippled perspective blinds you to the cosmic powers conspiring against us. A force beyond your comprehension lurks in these lands. The more you meddle, the more intertwined your fate with it becomes. Truly a fool's errand. Begone then, pest.
still here. Your tenacity will expire eventually, even if your life doesn't. I can only hope that your men's sacrifice isn't in vain. That your survival might be their rage incarnate. But I'm not one to put stock in negligence. I know what I want. It's all you flippant Rimlin draftees and militia that irk me. What are you here for? Glory? How many have died for your failure? How many more will continue to suffer? Go home. Well, well, maybe there's redemption for you yet. Past Aldwynn is Kaer-Shorai. Rumors would have us believe Cyrodiil's source of immortality lies somewhere within. If you intend to continue this journey, that is where I'm headed. Why you wish to go to Kaer-Shorai while already an immortal confounds me. But I don't care much either way. Just know that if you attempt to take the source, I will cut you down without hesitation.
This church was a monument to him. Once, the bulwark, chosen of Aldwynn. People clamored in adoration. They sought to be anointed, as he was, by self-proclaimed gods. Usurpers who touted him like a trophy, inspiring entire generations into fervent devotion. In return, they promised immortality. Then you walk among the fools and the ghosts of Aldwynn. I watched as the bulwark's mind and body slowly decayed, until all that remained was his raging soul. But he never lost his sense of purpose, despite any who prayed here, having long since perished. And now you, who have silenced his thunder, the storm that once heralded judgment, now who shall deem whether one is worth becoming immortal or not? Perhaps I shall take upon his mantle. Why have you come to disturb the dead? Get used to your new accommodations. The bars will rust eventually. Perhaps by then you will rethink your glory seeking. Tell me, if you are already immortal, why do you seek the Citadel? Dead by now. You're not the first to venture here with misguided sentiment. Abandon your search. Nobody reaches the Citadel, and neither will you.
Speak, servant. Watching you dawdle so is giving me conniptions. A dangerous pastime for you mortals. Of all things, that is the question that plagues your thoughts. Me. Now cease your idling. It's time to go. A list. You think I use such mundane organizational methods? Quest is well above your service. Is this about your mother? The one from your death. I have not ferried a soul by the name of Everly Galbraith.
Ever persistent. I wonder if the others would have shared your spirit. Why have you come to disturb the dead? Leave this place and honor her memory. Whether you find her or not, no one is truly alive here. Empty, save for the memory of my parents. Nothing to bury. Time and their arrogance made certain of that. But their consciousness endures. A story for another time, perhaps. Follow me. Beyond these gates, you'll see Kirsi Orai. Within its walls is the dreaded source of immortality. Look upon the citadel. And consider your next move carefully.
We've come this far, you and I. You never did inspire much confidence. Destroy it.
In truth, I never expected you to make it this far. I suppose an introduction is well overdue. I am Ioni Eku. Beyond the chasm, that's Kaer Shiorai. All who seek immortality must pass through its crumbling gates. It was almost my new home before you showed up. We shouldn't tarry too long.
The sewers lead back to Sanctuary, and ahead towards Kaer Shiorai. Death needn't be so loathed, for you will be reunited with the loved ones you lost. But my soul has perished long ago, and I have not but dust to commune with my family. My choice to die was taken from me.